in 1900.
In the early 70s.
The real early 70s. But I hear this guy's kind of a legend around here, is that right? What I hear is you'd like to hear him play with Norman Jackson, is that right? Somebody told me he's kind of a shy guy, so when I saw him doing Superstition earlier, I was like, yeah, he's shy, all right. So I think you're going to have to convince him. If you want to hear Richard play some blues, make some noise louder than you have all night.
He's having my wife for dessert.
Since we're asking all these questions, you know, I don't know if you heard, but we're the Norman Jackson Band, and we want to know, did you get your happy on? So Norman, I know you broke your string and you got your back up there. You want to play one more?
Come on, Norman!
Yeah! I think we need to